My name is Tim Failey. I'm the professor of entrepreneurship here at the University of the Virgin Islands. I'm an engineer by training, so there was an opportunity to build a program here and I jumped all over it. A 3D printer is a opportunity to print something in plastic. So you can take any 3D rendering and print it in polylactic acid, which is biodegradable plastic, but you can really get a chance to see your design unleashed. It's like a Pied Piper. It just brings students out of the world. I'll be in there printing some design and some students will just come from everywhere and go, what is that? We have one of those? It's just fabulous.
I think I'm probably one of the biggest advocates for having a 3D printer at the university. I've seen what it could do to students. Having students actually come up with a concept and being able to print that concept is simply mind-blowing. You see the enthusiasm on students' faces and they realize like, wow, like I didn't know that I could do this. So having that within the university, it actually raises the bar. It puts students at a position to be competitive with other students in different areas because they believe in themselves.
I'm really excited to use it. I'm looking forward to it. I'm super psyched. And I just want to see what I can do with it.
Really, it's a technological way to embody your creativity. And so part of entrepreneurship and problem solving is, will the customer like this? Is this something that will be attractive? What the 3D printer allows you to do is what we call lean startup. So you take a really raw concept and you can create it in the physical world via the 3D printer, and then you can start to get customer feedback. Oh, does it feel right in their hands? Is it too heavy? Is it too light? Would it work for them? It doesn't have to be functioning. It just has to give the customer that look and feel. What it really does is allow them to manifest their dreams.
I think technologies such as 3D printing are important because, for one, 3D printing lets us do a lot of things that we couldn't do before. With standard printers, you know, we could just print on paper, but with 3D printing, we can actually, scientists are actually using 3D printers to do a number of different things, from healthcare. They can print skin grafts, they can print cells, they can print a number of different things that can help us every day, things that we need the most.